just enough to start a war. All that I have is on the floor.
My name is Rob Wilson. I'm the Vice President and Financial Advisor at Blazer Capital Management. I'm a TV personality, blogger, and a mentor. I created this project called The Best Kept Secret because I felt like, even though I work with professional athletes and entertainers, I feel like these kids need to know the myriad options that are available to them outside of those industries. So I think kids are often bombarded with images in the media of athletes and entertainers, and they feel like those are the only avenues available to them to live the type of lives that they want to live.
I am not a role model.
But there's so many doctors, lawyers, accountants, business people, entrepreneurs out there living fabulous lives, but you just don't see them in the media every day. And I felt like that's something that we could bring to the table. We actually started out the day by bringing the kids along with me. I actually do a weekly financial segment on television on KDKA in Pittsburgh. And so I wanted them to come along with me, see the inside of the studio, and see what it was like.
I am technically a producer, but I have some PR responsibilities. I liaison for the station for events and nonprofits and things like that.
And they actually had a chance to go really behind the scenes to go and see the folks who actually put together the programs and cut and edit the commercials. And I think to really see the inner workings of the TV station was invaluable to them. And I think a lot of those kids might actually want to pursue those careers. So the next stop we made is I took the kids down to a gorgeous new restaurant called the Savoy. But I did not take them there to meet the owners. I took them there to meet the real estate attorney who worked on the deal, Ms. Keziah Taylor.
I'm a commercial real estate attorney specifically, and I do land development. What land development is just basically developing land. Put an existing structure upon something that was once vacant.
It was very inspirational to see how somebody has gone through college and then through law school and gotten to where they're at now.
Use this experience and know that anything is possible for you. I mean, you guys are at the beginning stages of life, and it only gets better from here. And master your craft, okay? Study.
So the second half of the day, we started out by going to the brand new Children's Hospital in Pittsburgh. And I have a very good friend of mine who just graduated from Pitt Medical School and is an orthopedic surgeon.
And it's very important for you guys to identify positive role models in your lives. Because at this age, it's very difficult to determine the people who are on your side and the people who are not.
I'm very passionate about talking to the kids. They're very talented and only need a little bit of guidance and direction.
This is something I'm trying to do. This is something that I want to be. I want to be a physician, work with people, help people in any way that I can.
So the majority of the day was about the work that you need to put in and the professions that you can pursue. So for the last stop, I kind of wanted them to see what the reward was.
It's really rewarding to own your own business. It's rewarding and it's tough. I mean, you have to work 10 times harder than if you actually have a job somewhere. It's rewarding in the sense that, you know, when you do work hard at it, you're doing it for yourself and, you know, you can actually get the benefits directly.
I hope you guys know that you can have this too. And I want you to think about this house when you don't feel like doing your homework or you know you have something to do and you just don't want to do it. I want you to think about this. Because getting out the bed that one last time will help you get closer to this.
The main thing that I learned today was that anything is possible.
I'm Todd Spiller, and this has been one of the most amazing days I've ever had in my life.
And I learned that in order to get what you want, you have to work hard and follow through with your education.
The main lesson I'd probably say that I learned was that if it's really your desire, you have to work for it, and you have to be able to identify how much work it's going to take.
Kids can't dream about things that they haven't seen before. But if you shed a little light on the careers that are available to them, if you open that door just a little bit, they'll find their way in.